I'm Professor Bill Chaplin. I'm an astronomer at the University of Birmingham, and I study stars. Stars make sound naturally in their outermost layers, and this sound is trapped, and it makes them resonate just like a musical instrument. This is what the sun sounds like. If we have a star that's bigger than the sun, it breathes in and out more slowly. So the pitch of its natural resonances, of its oscillations, are lower. So here's an example of a star that the NASA Kepler mission observed that's about twice the size of the sun. So you can hear there the pitch is much lower. So by actually measuring the frequencies, that provides us with information about how large the star is, but also crucially as well, how old the star is.